little bunk beds in there. Let's go this way. Good. I thought it's a doorway. No entrance. Tunnel. I don't know where this goes. That goes to two rooms. And there's a little hole where you can go inside. Hello? I think how weird them doors look. And there's some cables. Cables there. A rusty metal door. Two of them. It's like got storeroom stuff in there. And another room. I don't know what that would be used for. What if we go up here? We got another little climb out thing and down here. Let's go down here. And that's just goes on. Let's go this way first. I think this just goes round in a circle. Or is it a dead end? Yeah, but it just goes to a footpath. Let's go back. Butterfly. The other way I think goes to another bit. Metal bit there. Post. I don't know where this goes. I think it just carries on. And it goes onto the road. So I need to go back to get the other bit. I've not looked at the other bit yet. Oop. Oop. I need to put the light on again. Check the lights on. You could come up here, but I think it's best to go through again. And go on to the top. I've already been to one today. close to there. There's another storeroom again. They're both storerooms, I think. Cables. Electrical. There's a escape shaft. There's the doors again. Up here again. Let's go up and get a picture of that gun. To this bit, which is a bit that was inside, I didn't actually see the room for. That's probably where that escape shaft went. That shaft. In there, if you can see. That one just goes to dead end. But most of them go. We can go now from this bit. We're going to go to another bit around here, which is the like main entrance on the roof. This bit, so it's like an escape shaft. I would go in there, but it's locked. It's just basically like the other entrance. So here's a trench, and it goes to a little thing over there. And this is like a tank thing. Almost. So you can go inside, I think. So this is what would have been inside, and that's a one. Better close the doors. Oh. And they've got a lock inside. This is quite cool. It's like a yellow one. I would have had it in blue. Thank you. this battery.